And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football, I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the championship. It's Wigan Athletic versus County.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Number 7, Graham Chinney. And number 8, Max Power.
And here's the lineup for Wigan Athletic.
Well, in this shape, unless their wing-backs play further forward, there won't be any width in their attacks, which then puts a lot of pressure on the strikers to provide the goal threat.
And here's how County will line up. And the match begins. Gano. The supporters want to see him have a go. Oh, good save.
Well, it's a great chance here, and don't these fans know it?
And he's fired over the corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Well, this was always going to be far from easy for the hosts. I say that because they have the poorest goal-scoring record in the league, and their opponents just happen to have the best defence.
Well, Derek, those stats don't make good reading for these fans, do they? Or us. Where will the goals come from? Let's hope they play with a bit more invention today.
Gano. And he read it superbly. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce to take the lead? And a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space, and it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Badji. Magnificent defending. What can they do from here? Firing it towards goal. It was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Cummings. Now, who can he play it to? And with that, the attack fizzles out. Osgaard. Zinho Gano. And showing fine vision. And it wasn't a productive cross. It's there for him. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Playing it short. And the danger cleared. Can they hit on the break? take it away.
Well, County have been second best in terms of possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Well, that's right, preserving the lead and doing it really well. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Off score. And with that, the first half draws to a... So the second half underway, and County hoping to build upon a positive first half performance. Zinho Gano. Max Power. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, the back pages and social media chock full of transfer rumours, but there does appear to be something behind this. What do you make of it, Stuart?
Yes, the rumours suggest that the official bid is around £50 million, which I would say is fairly close to the mark. It's now just a matter whether they find that acceptable.
And news of a goal at the Vitality Stadium. Here's Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Norwich City. They've scored the opener here with 53 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Dangerous looking attack. It needs an accurate cross. Makes his way in field. Just the clearance that was called for. Still could be dangerous. But... Hang on, the flag is up, and the keeper can breathe a big sigh of relief. Who can he pick out? And he takes on the shot. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this. But they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Well, on the back of that breathtaking piece of goalkeeping, can they keep the ball and create? Life is never dull in the Championship. Live action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Wigan Athletic taking on Watford. The ball back with County now.
Andy Toplin, can you please return to your vehicle immediately? Thank you.
And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. And we're receiving news of a goal in the Hull City match. Alex Scott, what can you tell us?
Yeah, it's a goal for Hull City. It was a poor clearance. And it was far too easy for him after that. They're the first on the score sheet here with 80 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. They're putting it wide from there. A pity, really. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. And just 5 minutes remaining. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Shevchuk. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, we spoke about their great defensive record, but today it was all about their front players. I thought they were excellent. Their ability to turn with the ball around the edge of the box was a real feature of them.
The supporters want to see him have a go. Oh, good save. To take the lead, and a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. It's there for him. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. Putting it wide from there. A pity, really. And with play stopped, they will make...
Time for just a few questions. Thank you for your time.